She is like the water where I clean my baby, floating from the front into the back to keep me warm enough to cover me from getting chilly, cool enough to hide me from the heat. She is like a splinter that I caught in my toe, running from the dog that chases me, sharp enough to teach a lesson that I must learn, soft enough to never make me bleed. It's like a cigarette inside an ashtray, nothing but a fire sets her free, filling up my lungs until my body needs her, holding on so I can never breathe. She is like a gravestone sitting in the churchyard, crooked from the ground in which she sleeps, whispering my name.